a pee on my plate that my mother put there. She knows I don't like peas, but she doesn't care. She says, come on, try it now, it's not the worst. If you want some ice cream, you must eat that pea first. And I really did put the pea on my spoon, but I made a mistake and my mouth closed too soon. It slipped off the spoon and fell onto the floor. Whoops! My mom said, don't worry, she's got plenty more. There's a pea on my plate that my mother put there. Peas make me vomit, but she doesn't care. They're wrinkled and mushy and slimy and green. I wonder what happened that made her so mean. There's really no telling how much this will hurt, but I have to eat it, 'cause I want dessert. It shouldn't have happened, it's true, I suppose. Somehow by mistake it got dug up my toes. There's a pea on my plate that my mother put there. She knows I'm not hungry, but she doesn't care. I tell her if she makes me eat it, I'll die. She says that she's sorry to hear that. Bye-bye. The pea rolls on my plate, forward and back. It rolls round and round like a train on a track. Faster and faster, it huffs and it puffs till it rolls off the track. My mom says, enough. There's a pea on my plate that my mother put there. It's cold and it's clammy, but she doesn't care. It's hard to believe that just one stupid pea is all that stands between some ice cream and me. So we sit at the table, just me and my mom. My sister, my brother, my father, they're gone. I hear the clock ticking, now it's getting late for me and my mom and that pea on my plate. There's a pea on my plate that my mother put there. She says that she really thinks she's being fair. Just one little bite and this whole thing will stop. And I can't have ice cream with sprinkles on top. She knows that she's got me, she'll win, there's no doubt. She knows ice cream, something I can't live without. She knows this is one fight that she cannot lose. I say, skip the ice cream, may I be excused.